You are watching UNICEF television. One child out of seven dies in the Democratic Republic of Congo before the age of five. This is mainly due to measles, malaria, acute respiratory infections, diarrhea, and malnutrition. Most deaths occur at home or before the patient reaches a health center, sometimes minutes after getting there. Traditionally, some believe that the frequent deaths among children are caused by evil spells cast by members of their community and not necessarily by illness. To hasten the reduction of infant mortality in the country, UNICEF, in collaboration with the Ministry of Public Health, signed an agreement with the five major faith-based organizations on the 17th of March, 2010. The agreement is part of efforts to implement the African Strategy for Child Survival and Development, which is an initiative to improve the chances of survival for Africa's children. Together, these five religious groups have the potential to reach more than half of the estimated 65 million people in this country.
The religious groups in a country like DRC, which is so vast, have an outreach that neither we, nor the government, nor anyone else has, because they have the networks in place to reach very isolated communities, and this is the goal of the partnership.
The religious groups will use their nationwide channels and networks to promote five key family practices within households. These are exclusive breastfeeding for the first 6 months, complete vaccination of pregnant women and children before they attain the age of 12 months, hand washing with clean water and soap, correct treatment of diarrhea, as well as regular and correct use of insecticide-treated bed nets. At the signing ceremony, the religious groups, UNICEF, and the Ministry of Health all affirmed that the high rates of deaths among children can be avoided for the most part if households and families adopt these simple practices.
This partnership is an opportunity for us. We cannot remain indifferent to what affects our people.
This innovative partnership between UNICEF and the religious groups is to help Congolese children attain a sound mind in a sound body. For UNICEF Television, this is Tamiza Natu Rauji in Kinshasa.